Well, it's Macau, you know, it's like in the casino, there's no plan. I think you need luck. Wait and see. I start P5, which is maybe not the most brilliant position. I feel strong, let's play clever and take the benefit out of the mistakes of others. Ivan made a really bad start, so I want to choose for the outside. So he blocked me, I had a much better start. Then on the outside, he pushed me to the outside. And he did the same in Lisboa. So yeah, that was a pity. I think I had a good start. I think I should have stayed at least P5. But then the Hondas could came around because Ivan had the worst start I've ever seen.
Motorsport. Thank you very much for the season. I had a great season with some good results. We are the first Chevy in the championship. Hoppa!
Yeah, it was a great season. I mean, we're the first Chevrolet in the championship. I think it's also a reasonable goal. We didn't have the strength to fight here in Macau, that was a pity, but we knew it beforehand. Already the qualifying was a big surprise for us. I did a nice lap there. No, I think if you see the whole season, we did great, we did clever. We missed the first four races because of the big crash in Marrakesh. Then we started to recover really fast, we started to take podiums. No wins, but second, thirds, a few times in the lead. No, I'm happy with Royal Motorsport, and I will fight all winter to be back with them for next season, you know. I'm a WTC driver. But it's difficult, you know, it's getting very expensive. It's every year the same, so I start to get used to the feeling. Until now, I'm jobless for 2015. We will start with the Dakar, but I will fight to be back on the grid for 2015 with Royal Motorsport.
Don't forget to put a thumbs up, so like us at the button below or share it with your friends. And don't forget to check one of my other social media channels, Twitter, Instagram, Google+, or Facebook.